did Sancho the moves they made, and you guys have been very busy with the moves you've made, the stock that you've already mentioned. You spent some money. Team is a division that might be, you know, gettable with the, some of the teams at the top being a little quiet so far. The Reds are going to be a very trendy pick when we get to Goodyear in a month. And that's something that a team sometimes that have not been in that spot for a while, and a team has to adjust to be sort of a little pressure on. How do you expect that to come about here this year? How are the Reds
going to
handle that? What do you think?
That's a good sign. You know, the fact that people are talking about us that way, that means we've, you know, not only added to our team, but I think it points to how close we were last year. So, you know, every good team, every